until we pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, for it's the devil's own invention. Once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Bell out of Captain Kelly's kitchen. With a tooraloo-ra-lay, with a tooraloo-ra-laddie, with a tooraloo-ra-lay. Mammy, who's me daddy?
At the age of 17, I was apprenticed to a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were sublime, and me heart, she said, a twitching, when she invited me to a Hooley in the kitchen.
With a tooraloo-ra-lady, with a tooraloo-ra-lady, with a tooraloo-ra-lady. Mammy, who's me daddy? Next Sunday being the day, we were to have that flare-up. I dressed myself quite gay, and I frizzed and dialed my hair up. The captain had no wife, he went and gone a-fishing, and we stepped up high, life down below stairs in the kitchen. With a tooraloo-ra-lay, with a tooraloo-ra-laddie, with a tooraloo-ra-lay. Mammy, who's me daddy?
With her arms around me waist, she slyly hinted marriage. To the door in dreadful haste came old Captain Kelly's carriage. Her eyes they filled with hate, her face it started twitching. She said to get to hell or far away here from this kitchen.
With a tooraloo-ra-lay, with a tooraloo-ra-laddie, with a tooraloo-ra-lay. Mammy, who's me daddy?
I all me prayers at me master for castration.
She swore I robbed the house in spite of all her screeching.
And I got 6 months hard for me carting in the kitchen.
With tooraloo-ra-lay, with a tooraloo-ra-laddie, with a tooraloo-ra-lay. Mammy, who's me daddy? With tooraloo-ra-lay, with a tooraloo-ra-laddie, with a tooraloo-ra-lay. Mammy, who's me daddy? With